parochial thinking in the face of enormous wealth enabled colonialism. Because suddenly they came and they found out that these people are really sitting on wealth. They don't even know what to do with it. So let's come with might and right. Where there was no cooperation, compulsion was used. And when you look at that photograph, you would notice that even our own people, we were complicit. We exchanged people for bottles of wine. We exchanged people for knives. When we saw the white man with a cigarette, we exchanged human beings for a pack of that cigarette, for the pipe. Slave markets. So we were complicit to colonialism. So before you blame colonialism, understand the complicity that gave birth and propagated colonialism. The way we're thinking. That your father will think that he didn't mind letting you go because he had 14 children just for a bottle of gin. That gave birth to exploitation. The mindset of our people was exploited as a result